Hi everyone, my name is Tao Xu. I'm the attending neurosurgeon from Shanghai. Today I'm going to talk something about the application of mixed reality in neurosurgery. As we all know that modern neurosurgery is now becoming more and more minimally invasive, which means that the neurosurgeons are now walking through a very small bony window to the deep-seated lesions. The most critical point for this technique is the surgeons cannot see through the normal brain. So sometimes they have to take the risk of damaging the surrounding brain tissue when they try to get to the deep-seated lesion. Mixed reality is a unique technique that can project the target on the real human head. It gives the neurosurgeon a pair of see-through eyes, and they can have a real-time interactive intraoperative navigation. This technique also provides a very detailed 3D relationship of the lesions and its surrounding important structures. So all the surgical procedures based on this information will be tailored and individualized. It can also help a lot in the neurosurgical training and preoperative planning. Nijie is the leading company in the field of mixed reality. That's why we tried very hard to set up this collaboration with them. After 5 months dedicated joint work, we have already successfully set up an algorithm to automatically transfer the 2D CT or MRI scan to the 3D model and project that perfectly with HoloLens to the 3D printed head. We're also very glad to get the support from the Surgical Innovation Lab of Weill Cornell Medical College in New York. We're going to set up the phase 2 cadaveric study there to get more quantitative data. We have no doubt that we're going to achieve the next milestone very quickly and finally get something exciting and utilized for neurosurgical training, planning, and surgical assisting. Thank you very much.